tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Aztecs, welcome to the sixth episode of Spills, where everything that is happening in the Aztec Empire is reported back to you. We apologize that this installment is a bit delayed, but today's date is Friday, November 5th, 2021, and I'm your anchor, Jose Reyes.
And I'm your anchor, Albert Reese. Thank you for tuning in.
Now listen up. The AR Monthly Rattle for Aztec Gear is happening at the end of the month. Everything from AirPods, JBL speakers, water bottles, and more are awarded to the student to read a book, take an AR test, and submit the proof of their passing test to the office. The raffle is done at the end of the month, and unlimited entries are allowed. So go read some books and submit your entries ASAP. Best of luck.
Yearbook quotes are due December 3rd. The deadline is strict, and the yearbook staff will not accept any late submissions, no exceptions. So ask Barcelos for the QR code and submit yours.
Another important yearbook announcement. If your parent or loved one would like to purchase a dedication page for this year's yearbook, you have to let Mr. Barcelos know ASAP, as space is limited and it's first come, first serve.
To find out more information about prices, feel free to ask Barcelos as well.
Now, something super exciting. Our first movie night of the year will happen on November 12th, 2021 at our gym.
Hot chocolate, coffee, candy, popcorn, and more will be sold, and $3 will be charged for your entrance fee. Bring your blankets and lawn chairs and enjoy a movie with your friends.
As a reminder, every activity sanctioned by the school will require students to follow safety guidelines. Mask up, keep your distance, and stay safe.
Listen up, seniors. November 30th is the deadline to apply to UCs, so make sure you're working on those insight questions.
Ms. Gomez is available for any questions or concerns that may come up when you're filling those college apps out.
That is all the announcements we have for you this week. Now let's take a look at some videos created by our skills group.
Waving around people. Yeah, that's
Did he wait back?
Yeah.
Oh, hello there!
They all have their windows open and they can't see me?
Come on.
Wait, Dad, bro. Yeah. Oh, there
we go. Okay, so we're playing Boss Microwave. Yeah!
I don't know what the heck
we're
Let's go.
Cringe.
The lyrics.
Sure. I'm gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna let you.
Why, why you tripping? I ain't even do nothing.
You're a jerk.
I'm a jerk. You ain't never lie, but hey, do me a favor, call me jerk one more time.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
Hey.
You're a jerk.
I know.
You're a jerk.
I know.
I was walking in the rain with my Timbs on, stepping over puddles full of pain. It's a big storm. 13 on my ball means it's a big storm.
Last Friday night, yeah, we danced on tabletops. Now we took too many shots. Think we kissed, but I forgot. Last Friday night.
Hang on outside today.
me up.
D-Mac, I make a
trying to hide from the camera.
Hide from the camera.
I ain't going outside today. Couldn't find our tick. So I'm drinking on egg today. I'ma put up a star.
I miss the body catcher, slaughter gang soul snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a f***ing Raptor. No capper, street, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, I'm 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more than the damn reverend. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's FN, shoot east or west end.
Who's that Pokemon? It's
ask me a question.
I'm the interview, but okay. What are you doing for broadcast this week?
What am I doing for broadcast this week?
Yes.
Well, I'm going to be asking random questions across country. The base template of my project will be just going across country. If I find an idea to do over there, I will do something over there, like ask them questions, beat up some random person, or whatever, you know? Here we have Christian. Would you like to look at the camera, Christian? This is Angel Rojas.
Yeah, it's me. And I'm supposed to be interviewing.
We're just going to ask you a few questions, if you don't mind. What are you going to do for this broadcast?
I'm going to, you know, edit this footage that I already have. Have you given people a handshake with the
thumbtack? That's not me. What are you doing on your time right now?
Watching funniest yearbook quotes of all time, trying to come up with my own quote.
That's good. Could you read one of the quotes on there?
Another day has passed, and I haven't used algebra once.
That is true. We're just gonna ask her random questions.
What?
So you're a professional volleyball player. Would you like to elaborate on that?
I'm the best there is, you know.
She's undefeated right now, currently. Undefeated?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do you have any tips you want to share to volleyball?
You can never be better than me.
You can't be better than her, folks. Last question. What are you writing on your computer?
I'm actually writing the script for this week's spill segment.
For the spill segment?
For the spills, yeah.
Angel, what do you think about that?
I don't think you need to have the mics that close, so yeah, but that's nice.
That's very nice. Anything else?
Also, this is my interview, by the way. I don't know why Ernesto is taking my interview, but...
Anyways, back to the Ernesto show. Anything else you would like to say?
Benitez, you should look at him.
He's...
charming.
Very.
We love Benitez. Benitez is the GOAT. I love him. He's the best teacher.
You're gonna get us.
Can you elaborate on that?
My bad. Yeah, take that back.
Could you
I don't like him at all.
First question. You used to work at Biology, right?
I used to work at Biology, yes.
I thought you put your 2 weeks in.
No, I give him a month.
They gave you a chance? Would you give us free pizza?
No. Probably just a discount.
Okay, that's bad. Anything else you would like to say to the camera? Get Dragon Box, not Biology.
Oh my god. 1, 2, 8.
All right, I'm Ernesto.
Yeah, and I'm Angel.
Angel.
Yeah.
And we're going to ask questions again. How's it going, Marty?
It's going good.
First question.
What are you doing for this week's bills?
What are you doing for this week's bills?
Angel's getting mad at you.
Can you please repeat it? On the Ernesto show?
On the Ernesto show? I would like to say, I would beg to differ, but okay.
Like I said, we're currently working on the dialogue for this week's broadcast, and we're also going to mic up some varsity soccer players. Yeah.
What is a mic up?
A mic'd up is basically...
I said, what is a mic up?
Mic'd up, it's basically like you attach a microphone to a player, and then you just kind of record like what they do throughout practice, like their thoughts and what they say.
That's nice.
Yeah. Is that all?
Could be more creative, but I guess.
Well, yeah.
Do you guys want to do a rap battle session right now?
Yeah, sure.
Real quick. No, but you guys. Okay. Let me say something real quick.
Okay.
Take time.
I'm just kidding. I don't know any rap. Cut. Okay. Now that I got the microphone back from someone, what are you doing for this week's bills?
Not sure yet. I still have to finish last week's.
And what were you doing for last week's?
Cooking video. It was cookies that I was cooking.
Was it Halloween themed?
No, it was just regular chocolate chip cookies.
Okay. Well, hopefully you find out what you're doing for this week.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, so this is Benita's art. Yeah. Well, that was unexpected, but he's here, he runs the classroom, he does everything around here. He is an inspiration to me, I guess. What? You are. And what do you have to say for the broadcast class? Do you find them interesting? Do you find their videos funny?
I want a large frappuccino.
He makes me get his lunch all the time.
The grande mocha frap, just, yeah.
Well, you heard it here, he wants a grande mocha frap. I am here to record you. Yeah, put your mask on. You don't want to be canceled.
Okay.
What are you guys doing for this week's broadcast?
I don't know, we kind of just wait until Thursday. I think we're going to do like some fighting, backyard fighting, we're going to get like inflatable fists.
Okay, we don't condone violence in this classroom, but... Anyways, Priscilla, you're helping him, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, hopefully it becomes entertaining.
Hopefully.
No.
Yeah. Hey, you're doing a video for this week, right?
Yeah.
And what is it about?
It's about trust falling. We're just.
Oh my god. Yeah. Trust falling?
Yeah.
Random students or just
random people?
Oh my god.
No.
Like, there's gonna be a couple of fails in there. You know, a couple.
Hopefully there's fails. Yeah, it'll make it funny.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, this is what we do.
Okay.
Oh my god. Anyways, that's it for this vlog, I guess. I think you want to put the camera over there.
Yeah, so it's going to be like in the middle of this month.
Well, that's the end of this vlog, and I honestly did not have any plans for this. This is just all no script. So, thank you for watching.
Goodbye.
asking some questions.
Yeah.
And basically, trust fall.
Fuck!
Alright, so basically, I'm gonna be asking you a couple questions.
Okay.
So basically, trust fall.
The arms of the angel.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
Because only Pinocchio's nose can be that long?
No, wrong. Because then it would be a foot. Now laugh.
Clearing it because you're not going to stop till I say you're done. So if you kick the ball and it's way out, I might still keep going.
Okay,
so just clear it.
Hey, it's okay, Carlos.
Efren, you might be a forward, man.
That's what I was saying. Look at that.
He's a forward, Carlos.
How does he? We're turned on. Like, I'm happy because we took a test in Rojas today. And I scored 16 out of 16. Look at Liz, she's smiling. I got 16 out of 16. Dang. I know Rojas is proud of me.
Step. He's got to pinch in, and Joey's got to pinch
okay,
in.
Yeah.
Okay? I like that you guys are stepping. What I don't want is Petey or anybody having the ball with nobody pressure.
Okay, yeah. This is what happens when you touch the ball with your hands.
Cool.
This should be easy.
Hey,
I love offense.
So, what's one thing that not a lot of people know about Efren?
Probably that him and Felix are low-key a little team. I don't know. They be acting pretty a lot all the time, most of the time. So, you gotta watch out with those.
Gotta watch out if you see them.
Oh. 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 You have him. Here. What do you have to say to you, sneaky thing?
Hey. I don't know, I miss him. He's right standing right next to me.
Nah, you go on. Levi, who's your school crush?
Me? Isaac.
No, neta. Oh, le fue bien.
Hello, Jake. How are you today?
I wasn't sure if you were.
Hello, Jacob.
I wasn't aware. I
hope
they weren't
ready. Cortez.
How do you feel about the school year, Jacob? What are you watching there, sir?
Dead by Daylight.
Thank you, Jacob. That's all we needed.
Have a good day, sir.
Hey, Gomez.
Hello. How are you guys?
Why'd you look at me like that?
I'm like, because I saw the camera. I'm like,
what do you
think? I saw your interview with Mr. Rojas.
What did I do?
¿Qué pasó?
Why do you look so scared, Viana?
Síguele.
What am I doing?
Nothing. I like your shirt, by the way.
Thank you, Viana. Mm-hmm. How's your day been, Viana?
It's been good. It's kind of hot.
You have like 50 heaters in here,
I
Viana.
I know, I do. Síguele.
What am I doing?
It's Miss Gomez.
Viana. What's your other one? Maciel or whatever?
Yes, it is. Maciel Gomez.
I like Viana better.
It is pretty, huh? It has a nice ring to it.
Eh.
It's different.
But your new name's Viana now.
No. It's Senora Gomez, like we do with Senora Vasquez.
That's Senora Isabel.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you look so nervous, Vienna?
Because it's hot in here. And you're making me nervous. I don't want to be serious right now.
Why not?
Because it's almost lunchtime and I'm hungry.
Should I go interview Emily?
You should.
Do you know where she's at right now?
She's not in her office?
I don't see her. I didn't see her.
No? Then I don't know where she's at.
Well, help me find Emily.
Okay, let's go find Emily.
All right, let's go.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom.
Ricky Morty.
Aztec, fear the veil, fear the veil on God. Aztec, high heart.
What a disgrace. What a disgrace.
Yeah, I tried my best, and we're gonna get better from here, so.
Pretty decent game. I didn't expect us to lose this bad, but yeah.
We got a new coach. Everyone has high expectations. Definitely predicted 64-7. Score was 63-0.
How are you guys feeling about tonight's game?
I feel like we're gonna win tonight.
How are you guys feeling after that 63-0 dub?
Pretty bored. I'm just kidding.
It feels good. I feel like it was a good experience for both teams, because after all, it was your guys' first game, and it's a good way to build as a team.
Bro, someone's, what are you doing here?
I'm just waiting until we win, bro.
We hope you enjoyed watching those clips as much as we did, Aztecs. Now let's see what's going on with our athletes.
We are playing an exhibition volleyball game with the football team, volleyball team, and the staff. We're looking for staff members that would like to play a game or two of volleyball against some of our students. The game will be on Tuesday, November 9 at 3 p.m. in the gym. We need at least 7 to 8 staff members to play. If we have more than that, we will use you all to just sub in and out more often. Let's get out there and have some fun with our students. We're also getting a taco truck. We would like to invite parents and community members to go out to come and watch. It would be fun if you would like to play volleyball.
Straight out of project. Came up from nothing, so I spent a lot on my watches. These bitches be jacking. I got them watching, I'm guessing they feeling my posture. Designer down for a year straight. Everything about me updated, yeah. Came up out selling that weight, yeah. Came up out selling that weight. Everybody wish you gotta get it. Riding through the city, windows tinted. Found a plug in when they made a killing. Tryna stack it tall into the ceiling. A Mary Jean, no embedded in them. The money good, tell them you can send them. Came up
out selling that weight. Hey, Aztecs, thank you for tuning into the sports section. Our boys football team finished off their season with a record of 4-5. Playoff brackets were released last Friday, and our boys made the 12th seed in Division 6. They'll be taking on Delano this Friday. Good luck. For the first time in 15 years, our very own Lady Aztecs made the volleyball playoffs. They faced Arvin last Tuesday and they fought hard, but lost 3-1 in a good game. We are proud of all your accomplishment, ladies. Last Saturday, our varsity cross country team raced at Kingsburg. Jalissa finished first with the time of 18:31, a new PR. She led the entire race for small schools and beat the second place runner about 50 seconds. Elizabeth finished 14th with her best time of the season, 21:13, and Antonio made the all-time leaderboards for the Aztec men's with the time of 19:20. Several PRs were made across the board for all Aztec runners.
Thank you, Samuel. And thank you, Aztecs, for watching the 6th episode of The Spills. Make sure to like, subscribe, until next week.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.